Okay, good afternoon, members of the fourth precinct. This is the PC community from the five constituencies which constitute North Wasingishu County. We have called you this afternoon to make a statement which will reflect the position of the community, that is the PC community which stays in this particular region. First, we want to inform every other person who is here that as a community, we are currently and we used to support the current governor for reasons which are best known to us. We have seen what he has done around. He has improved security in town. He has also improved the infrastructure. We have seen the road paths, security lights, facilities in hospitals. Very many schools have been given a facelift. And as members of the community, we feel that he has been fair enough in the distribution of resources, both the fiscal resources and human resources. So, a few other people have been saying, you know, the people who come from outside this particular community, the immigrants, have taken a position. As a community, our position is very clear. We have done enough consultation. It is very clear. We support the will of the people. If the people have decided that the current governor is the right choice for the continuation of governance, as a community, we support that one fully. We have been supporting his policies, and we still have no reason why we should not be able to support his policies. As a community, again, after consultation with people I found in different constituencies, found in this particular county, we have requested that those who are conducting their campaigns, they do it in a very peaceful manner. Because we understand the importance of peaceful campaigns, because most of us who stay here have done some development. We run businesses. We are engaged in consultants. A few other people are doing farming. So if we have proper campaigns and peaceful campaigns, we know we'll be able to do well. So I want to reiterate here that all these people you see around here are people representing the different constituencies which make up Wasingishu County. We have consulted more often than not over this issue. So we have arrived that the right candidate for us to support as a community is Mheshimiwa Jackson Mandadi.